thousands of people all across the country are gearing up for an election. They're gearing up for an election because they want to change the country. They want to do things differently. Use your power. Register to vote. Let's put people before privilege.